This is bad.
Stolen pride. These are the real deal, thanks.
These pirates aren't kidding around.
No, no more quests. Okay, we'll run to the boiler room. And by run, I mean fly. Or we'll swim. Or something. Oh, that was quick. I was actually expecting a load screen. Okay. Well, we did find the ghost ship, I think. There must be the captain.
Who interrupts my rest? Prepare to walk the plank.
Uh-oh. Oh, really? Oh, you got a skeleton friend. That's actually pretty cool. I like that one. Especially having that red outline. I usually don't like that in video games, but here it actually looks pretty good on this particular mob that we're fighting. Yeah, they did a real good job on this particular one. And I like that the I guess it would be a battle axe. Usually battle axes are too. Dope. I have to find another one. Give me my loot first. Isn't that how it goes? Always loot the mobs, even if you're gonna die. Oh no, I can't handle two more. I might not have a choice. He's an archer, he's gonna so hit me before I get this done. Yeah, okay. Pet, maybe? No, okay, well, let's just deal with it. I do have some pots, I believe. I'm not sure how much they're gonna give me, though. We might have gotten lucky. Maybe. Possibly. Maybe. Hopefully. Got one. Can we get the other one? Oh my goodness. I'm not going back over there until I'm full. Or at least a little bit more health. No, our pet did make it out. For some reason, I didn't think it did. I didn't see him. Oh no, are we out of bandages? We're out of bandages. Do you have health pots? Cool. And they're on my toolbar. Let's see, what is this one? Constitution, yes please. I thought we had another bottle of something. Indeed we do, but it's not what I want. That's for our familiars. What is this? Spiced milk restores mana. Yeah, I guess we'll throw her down there in the toolbar. I might end up using it. Does look like we ended up using a little bit of mana here lately. What do we have here? Ours is a 138, but that does have a box, and I still have some more orbs somewhere. Yeah, I do. So let's go ahead and actually put that on. And what is that? Is that the pauldrons? Yeah, it is the pauldrons. Where are the pauldrons? There they are. And that is the last of those. Reindeer meat. Okay, let me break these down real quick and then we'll get on our way. Can't do it. Okay, so we've got two items. Hopefully we can at least sell them. Oh man, I've got to kill three more of these guys at least. No, it's good. I'm out of bandages as well. Well, I do have health. Healthier. That is the health one, isn't it? Yeah, 150 health. That saves the bandages. Except I don't have to sit there and spam click it. It's just going to take a while. And, you know, I said they were the same as the bandages, but it doesn't feel like my health is moving as nearly as... Oh, there it goes. No, it doesn't. It doesn't feel like that moves as fast as the bandages. But, on the other side, I'm not having to sit there and spam click it. So what do we have here? Okay, that's the constitution that I drank. So I guess the food buff has already wore off. Yeah, 21 seconds. You know, I think we can deal with two of these guys. We'll drag the archer back here. That way, when the mobs spawn... I'll be at a farther distance. Hopefully they won't aggro on me right away. And if I need to, I can actually eat some more. Out pretty good. So these should be the last ones we need. And there goes our pet. Half-life, we should be okay. Where is the... Are they both soldiers this time? Agent Skeleton, yep, they are. Alright, how about you, sir? Over here. I think I'm kind of cheesing the system here a bit. It's alright, I don't mind. Liking that dirt nap over there? Just keeps flopping like a fish. So are we done here now, or? Okay, we still have one more left to go, and he does say elite, so we'll go ahead and eat up. Now his name doesn't say elite, but I saw that when I moused over him. Down in the bottom right hand corner, it says elite. Huh. Unable to tame. Too bad. I want me a skeleton. Nah, it's just taking way too long. I prefer the bandages. It's probably just all in my head. With the bandages, you have a little bit of a cast bar there. That's probably what it is. I'm sure they're about the same. Alright, hopefully that's good enough. Our pet won't last long, but 2 seconds is better than no seconds. Yeah, I think we're gonna be okay. Yeah. I guess that's it. Alright, it says talk to Jason Micah.
This is bad.
The ghost has a grudge against Rondo. I don't get it, but I'm happy you found an ally, I guess. If all is the same to you, I'm still going to keep my distance from that ship. I can't say why I blame him. I've been watching the pirates for some time, and I think I know how to beat them. The rank and file ruffians look to the mates for direction, who in turn look for First Mate Key Hall for orders. You cut off the head and the body dies, right? So what are you saying? Are you asking me to go kill somebody? Which direction is it? Over that way. I see another exclamation point. Did she pop? She did pop into the quest. So let me guess, you want cannonballs?
Don't you know who I am?
Pirates without a cannon. How did I guess? Murami are smarter and stronger than anything, but there's not much we can do against a cannon. Since you're such a go-getter, I think you should steal their cannonballs and put the cannons out for commission for good.
Harness Grace protect you. Humans could never outsmart me.
Get a headpiece. Hopefully it's better than what we've got. I'm sure it is if I had some more of those, whatever the orbs are to put in the helmets. Unfortunately, I don't. So I may just not put it on until I get one. I don't remember if that was a craftable recipe or not. Come on, pet out real quick. Yep, you don't see me. I'm not there. I don't want to have to kill him just for a cannonball. That gotta work. I guess probably all that food right there. I don't think two of them is going to be enough. It may be. Might be enough to get us through this area. I was hoping those Kingdom Balls would respawn over here. They may have respawned over yonder. Well, he's back. Kind of want to focus on the Kingdom Balls first. Just in case we end up pulling the aggro, I don't want to have to kill more guys than what we actually needed to, since it's taken me quite a while to kill them. He certainly saw me from quite a ways. You know what? I don't want to deal with him. Okay, should be good. I think he's resetting now. Okay, destroy 4 cannons. Don't see any cannons around. I see the deckhand that we need. Guess we might as well go ahead and deal with one of those guys real quick. Ah, there comes that pad as well. Down in the bushes. Hopefully nobody can see me down here. Be a decent spot in PvP game, I guess. Of course, usually in most PvP games, you have that your name tag floating above your head, so it doesn't matter where you sit, they usually can see you as long as they've got those name tags turned on. I guess that's that. Deckhands are done, so I still need two more shipmates, it looks like, and the chief mate. You know what, there's no way I can kill those guys with the amount of health I've got, so I need to go get some more bandages. Where was town? That way? Well, let me, I don't think it'll let me fly over it. We'll try it. Probably have to go around. We made her. As right as I say that, I run into the invisible wall. Nice. It's gonna be a little bit of a trip. I wasn't expecting to go through that many bandages. I had, believe, 15. Plus two or three of the others. The level 15 ones. Yeah, that's putting a damper on the money. I think I had 485 when I last bought those bandages. Let me actually get some low food. Make some low food later on. I kept calling them garbage, but you know what? If that's all you've got, it's better than nothing at all. The reason I call it garbage is because, you know, the fact we've got 8,000 health, it only heals 150 a tick. Three ticks, that's 7, 8, 9, a little over 1,000 health, I guess, every time I do that. That's better than nothing. I'm about to switch out my dragons here in a second. Might as well go ahead and do it since I landed inadvertently. It's actually... well, I guess that'll work. That way they're actually both on the same toolbar set. Did I do it backwards, or is that guy out of stamina as well? I guess I did it backwards. He's catching up to his levels pretty quick, considering we don't actually use the same one for a long period of time. Alright, so we're looking for the shopkeep. I believe he is next to... oh, this isn't the same area I was thinking of. I know there's one. Okay, there he is.
If you need it, I've got it.
It didn't give us very much, but I guess it was gave us something. Okay, so I need bandages. I'm just going to get... oh, no, that's the wrong ones. Ouch. I was going to say they're almost the same price, but they're not. There's 5 silver difference. Might as well just stack up on them. I know I'm going to use them, so 20 will do. Wow, we're down to a gold.
The other merchants don't sell what I sell.
Really? What do they sell? I think I was thinking of the southwestern point when I said I knew where the vendor was. Okay, our dragon just hit level 17. I guess I must have called out the wrong dragon. I thought I switched him out in the toolbar. It's playing with my mind. Might actually just have to manually click on him, except that doesn't always work. Did I hit the wall? I did. Alright, so swap those back out. There we go. Hopefully he'll level up again before we get there. I have my doubts, though. I think we have just enough flowers. I really should pick up one or two more. I wonder how many we're allowed to have. So I know there's so many taming points, but that's really not being an issue considering I can only play for about 2 or 3 hours. And then I have to, you know, go through and edit all the videos and all that stuff. So no way am I spending the number of taming points per day that a normal person probably would. Especially if somebody is really into the whole dragon scenario, wanting to get every single one. Okay, there's our shipmate. I thought that buff increased our health as well, but it doesn't look like it did. I'll have to read that again. Maybe it was only our defenses. Shipmate and the boss and 4 cannons. I wonder where the boss is. I see the cannons. There he is. How about instead of destroying him, we just kind of turn the cannons a little bit and take care of these guys over here? And then we can destroy him. Alright, Chief Mate Krehal, you're up next. Guess you could farm that guy for gear if you had to. One more shipmate. I think we'll go get that same one we got last time. I believe it's the same guy. Of course. Probably finish these two guys up and we'll go ahead and call our video, and I'll make my way to the next area so you guys won't have to sit through all the flying here. Alright, Jason Micah.
This is bad.
Ranking cured pirates. I love the idea of an adventure at sea, but these curs took some things way too far. Thanks for your help. Awesome. More health potions that do almost nothing. Well, a quarter of health, I guess. A quarter of life. Well, not even a quarter.
These pirates aren't kidding around.
Good to see a friendly face.
Pirates without a cannon. Not bad, knight. We've got the carried pirates on the ropes now. Varenek calls himself the pirate king, but everyone know he's second fiddle in these waters. First mate's more like it. Still, if we take him out, the carried pirates are through. Reed watch, we saved.
Kill the first mate, and the rest will fall.
Looks like I overestimated these pirates. Let's finish them. So now we need to fight the king. Oh, how am I gonna get over that? Oh, he ran out of stamina, that's all it was. Okay, well, we'll swap those guys out. Oh, not enough room. I'm stuck. He doesn't have very much either. Should be enough to get us there, and then I'll swap out another dragon, I guess. Stuck on the invisible wall. Okay, I guess we have to go through the portal there. Can I fly in here? No, can't. Alright, guess we're gonna have to do it the long way. This is taking forever to kill mobs. They're not really dealing a whole lot of damage. And even their specials aren't that bad. It's just so much health. That waste. What a waste. Trying to see if I could see him, and I don't even see him. There. I wonder if we can manage to get him back over this way without having to kill everybody. We'll make sure that I hit the right guy. Okay, I think it's this first guy. Oh, he's ranged. Is there a line of sight in this game? Apparently not. Is for me though, because I can't pull him. There we go. Out of range? What? How is that out of range? Maybe me pulling him to me was not such a good idea. I think it might have kind of bugged him out a little bit there. Actually end up using the health pod here if I don't play a little bit smarter. Doesn't do a whole lot of damage, but it does enough. I should avoid it. But he's down. Why can I not fly here? You better start flying. Learn to fly. Oh, you know what? Yep, that guy was inside the instance that we needed to talk to. Hopefully everything's not... Oh, it did. Alright, where's my bandages? Everything done reset on me, unfortunately. Yeah, I was gonna read that buff. So what does it actually do? Defense is by 15 and health by 5%. I don't think it did give me health, so we've got 8,277. Okay, it did. It's just that 5%'s not very much. It doesn't seem like very much. That's probably good enough for now. If I can sneak past that first guy there. Maybe there'll be a hole in the wall. Probably not. Yeah, I think they made that on purpose. Saw me. I thought the guy was standing. Yeah, there he is, right there. Let's try to get as few of these people as possible. I think we should be able to do it with one or two more kills. Waiting on this pat right here, and then should be able to go in between those guys. If not, I might have to take out that guy right there. I think I will have to take out that warrior though, or that, yeah, that guardian warrior. Well, I guess we're dealing with this guy as well. Let's deal with him over here.
I'm Reed.
The Pirate King. I can't believe it. Varric is dead. I thought nobody could beat a Pirate King, but you actually did it. Look, I did something kind of bad. I took the speaking callus to the pirates. I thought they'd make me their new captain, but they were just kept me here and drank booze all day. Would you please, pretty please, take it back to the Captain Mitchell? And please don't tell Pa that I'm here. Looks like there's actually more. Yeah, don't tell Pa that I'm here, the one who took it.
Please don't tell anyone I took it.
Come on, learn to fly. There we go. Let me kind of get up here quite a ways, because I know we got a little bit of a trip. We're going to make it all the way down south. That's going to be high enough. Might not be high enough to get us all the way there, but I don't want to fall off my mountain and have to climb all the way back up here again. Be high enough for a little while. I kind of like the way they did the area, the snow and all that. Not a fan of the low res on some of the rocks, but other than that, it looks good. Like the snowflakes. They did a decent job on the water too, considering you can't even really swim. The only time we actually went swimming, I think they fell under the map. That was 30 minutes ago, I guess. Well, maybe an hour. I'm not too sure how long I've been recording. So I need to talk to Michael or Mitchell Sebolt. I was almost hot enough to make it all the way there. Not quite, though. That should do it. I think we'll, go ahead and take a look at our inventory and stuff. I don't think I'm actually going to talk with the NPC yet because I'm not sure. He might send us somewhere else to do some more work, and I'd like that to be fresh on my head for next time. So we'll just kind of empty out our inventory, get rid of some of this stuff that we have here. What is this chest piece? See, it would be better if I had the orbs, but outside of not having the orbs, they're not. So I may actually tell you, we'll hold on to him. What was that? Oh, that's for our quest. I can get that down here, I guess. Yeah, we'll just hold on to this stuff for now. All right, where did my those? No, with the problems I'm having with bandages, I might actually. Yeah, those things are worth 37. I think I might actually sell the next set of stuff that we have, because I've got quite a few of those right now. Of course, I don't know how many I'm going to need later on.
Weapons and armor for sale. Come on back anytime.
I didn't need that guy. Bandages were good. Yeah. Well, I guess I can sell the cloth. Not seeing anything else really that I would sell, because I think I will hold on to the food. I might actually craft some of that. So we'll just sell that cloth.
Weapons and armor for sale. Come on back anytime.
And that will do it. Hope you guys enjoyed the video. Until next time, have a good one. Stay safe.